Once upon a time, on an island far, far away, was a small variety streamer who was ready to play. The boy's name was Ren, as he was fairly unknown, who streamed to a small community he was proud to call his own. He played Storyteller, a game where he decided the tale, where he wanted to look smart but to no avail. This is the story of a boy called Ren, and how he decided others' fate. Would he solve the puzzles before it would be too late?
Yeah. Like that's ever gonna happen. Oh, Lord.
Alright, Storyteller, let's get it, let's rock it. Here we are. Storyteller. Guys, I need your brains for this. And yeah, it's just your brains. I know you don't have much. Your IQ is a single digit, but a brain, a full healthy brain, and like combined brain cells, I think we're getting far. I think we're getting there. It's time to play Storyteller. We are going to be this guy who looks at a story piece, and we have to use and change and tweak and influence the story in such a way that we find what happens. It is bestowed only to the finest storyteller. So the title of this story is Adam Starts Alone, Finds Love, and Dies Happy. So, very easy, right? We put... Oh! He's so sad because he hasn't found love. Oh my god, he found Eve! Beautiful. Beautiful. And then he dies. Beautiful. Beautiful, 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 beautiful! Eve dies heartbroken. What are we doing? Okay, so we can decide the background and the characters. I see. So scene, death. Eve dies heartbroken. So Adam. Damn! Eve was like, who cares? There's more fish in the sea. All right, they need to fall in love first, don't they? Oh my god. Now she's heartbroken. Because they fell in love. Wait, Eve dies heartbroken. I know what it is, boys. I know what it is. So, for first they must find love. And then he dies. Oh. He dies and then Eve dies. Because she died heartbroken. Guys, get your tissues out. This is gonna be a sad story. Seeing the ghost of a lover. I see. They're teaching me. So they must fall in love. Oh, I see. You must have love again. Ta-da! A heartbreak is healed. First, they must fall in love, right? Who's gonna fall in love, by the way? Edgar or Bernard? Bernard looks awesome, wholesome. I think Bernard falls in love. And then he dies! So this is how it feels like. And then, of course she's gonna get married again. With Isabel! Ooh! The plot thickens! Without... Oh, you can do it without dying. Okay. Bernard falls in love with little Lenora. What happens then? How do I do this without any death? No. How do we do it? Guys, I need your brain! This is what I mean! How do we do this? Double wedding? Like this? Oh. And then what? Double wedding, two girls? And then what? And then what? How do we unmatch them? If that makes sense. How do we do like... Oh! And then he finds love! Yes! Very bold! dog. Revive. A heartbreak is healed. So we're putting Lenora and Isabel. Someone is dying. Lenora has lived for far too long. Bravo. Everyone rejects Edgar. No one likes Edgar. That is so sad. All right, let's see. We have Bernard with Lenora. We have Lenora with Isabel. Oh, it doesn't work. Doesn't work. And now we can do Bernard and Edgar. Lenora and Edgar. But what about Isabel? We need to match Isabel with someone. No! Edgar must not find love. Disgusting. Oh, I see. You're right. You're very right. And now we kill someone. We do, of course, Lenora has to die. He must now find love again. And then, Edgar must again be rejected. Let's go. Surviving spouses. Stories can use fewer frames. Surviving spouses find comfort. I see. So we must have two marriages, baby. We have Bernard with Lenora. We have Edgar with Isabel. And now, they must all die. Happy ending. We're killing Bernard. So sad, Bernard. And then we're killing... We're killing Edgar because he does not deserve love. And then, in that sense, fuck. In that sense, I just give them love, baby. Edgar shocks himself. Is it with the mirror? Ain't no way, bro. Alright, so to start the story, Edgar must be dead. Oh, Edgar is dead. Forget he dead. Sees his ghost in the mirror. So he dead. Damn! Beautiful. Rejected by own spouse. How do we do this? Oh, if they remarried in the meanwhile, right? Lenora and Isabel. We do death. Isabel is alive. But in the meanwhile, Isabel has found love with Edgar. Isabel revives. Moved on. It's too late. Heartbroken spouses are reunited. Holy shit, that's a lot of death. Wait. Wait! My lord. Okay, one dies, right? Okay. I wanna kill them both. And then. Pling, pling. And then they meet again. Oh, why is this not working? No. Oh, technically she isn't heartbroken. We must have a lady revive, and we must have him dead. That's cool. And now, he revives, and now they get married again! Lenora drinks the poison. Edgar and Bernard fell in love. But Bernard was married to Lenora. So Lenora must die. Oh. And then she said, that's it! How do I make her drink it? Is it because he died? Wow! So Isabel and Lenora were happily ever after. There was a fight between Isabel and Lenora. Lenora became a alcoholic! I love this game, dude. I love this. Guys, cheers to the one in it. Very pog. Isabel would not drink that. Isabel is a psychopath. Oh, Lenora, the alcoholic, dies. And then Isabel and Edgar All right, Edgar Eleonora, find love, and then Lenora becomes a alcoholic again. What if Isabel wants Lenora, and then Isabel's gonna pick up the poison, and then Edgar is gonna drink that poison, but everyone meets her demise. Oh, Lenora! Wait, whoa! Lenora, that's not alcohol! Stop! Wait, and now Isabel is sad too, and she drinks it as well. Let's go! Jeez! Curse is lifted. A witch. Turned the princess into a frog. And now, the prince, and then, the kiss! Prince saves Tiny. Wait. Oh no. Prince sees Tiny? Shit, kiss Tiny? No, but it doesn't work. Look. Oh, I think I know what it is. We turn Prince into a frog. Oh my god, I love this. And then okay, I love this game, dude. Holy shit. Prince saves Tiny. Wait, I know what it is. It's a sequence of kisses. They're gonna do like a, oh my god, it's gonna be disgusting. Alright, so the prince has to save Snowy, right? They must kiss. Okay, Prince saves Tiny. So this little shit has to be turned into a frog too. It's the princess that saves the frog. Let's go! The butler's rampage. So he sees the gun, but I can't put anyone else here there, right? Oh, that is the murder weapon. He wants a drink, and he shall get a drink. Oh, or a bullet. He finds a gun and immediately. That's not it. Pow! Pow! Detective arrests murderer. What is it, Holmes? Someone must find the weapon. And of course the butler will do it. Pow! And then he must put the weapon back. But Sherlock, smart as it is, picks up the weapon. And then shoots him. The Queen marries. Damn. How dare she be single and happy? Disgusting. What if then he kidnaps her? What if the knight in shining armor finds and they marry? Oh no, I mean Woo! The queen marries. So how do we do this? So look, queen has been kidnapped, but then this man is putting a costume and he's saving the queen, and then queen marries him, a fearsome dragon, and then he reveals that he is in fact Oh, he's in trouble. Bernard drinks poison. Bernard is 100% a wolf. That's so goofy. And now he's gonna want. Oh, the moons are gonna have to change, right? And he's. He needs to see the lady dead, right? Oh, he can see her. Uh-oh. Wait, what? Do they need to fall in love first? Oh. It's always
Tragedy always starts with love, isn't it? It's crazy. What am I doing? So Bernard transforms, right? So... Oh no. There's more? Marvelous! Throughout these pages, you created tales of love, ambition, intrigue, and vengeance. You have proven yourself worthy of the crown and the title of Storyteller. Now it is time to close this book, ponder about the possibilities of the future, and go fill the pages of your own story. The end. Very cool game. Very cool game. Dude, this game was incredible. I had so much fun. Don't worry, Mooney. You'll see it on The Wanted Edit. The Wanted Edit misses nothing. The Wanted has eyes everywhere. He never misses.